Hello to you, this is Praveen Fodek MT. When you call someone from your car Bluetooth and they hear a low voice of yours, then there is a problem with your microphone. You can easily fix the internal mic volume of your aftermarket Android car head unit by changing a few simple settings. Here in this video, we're going to see how you can actually improve the audio quality of your car internal microphone. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please hit the subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to learn something new. So, without any further ado, let's get started. To improve the audio quality of your car microphone, go to Apps Dashboard and then choose Car Settings. Here, switch to System Settings, then tap on Factory Settings. Then input your head unit password. Mine is 1617 and yours would be different. If you don't know the factory settings password, please check the video card right here to know the default Android car stereo passwords. When you are at the settings page, choose Customized Settings, then select Mic Gain. The default is 4 and change it to 7. Also make sure to check Double Beat Echo Elimination to decrease the noise level. Now save the configuration and test the microphone audio quality. You should find some noticeable difference before and after tweaking the settings. That's it for this quick video. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please hit the like button and consider sharing this video with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more awesome videos like these. Your contribution is more to us. This is Praveen signing off. I hope to see you in my next video. Thank you.